French President Emmanuel Macron has suffered another embarrassing blow, forced to cancel a planned state visit by King Charles due to all the ongoing unrest. While there was no specific security threat, the French leader said it would not be appropriate for the trip to proceed as the country tears itself apart over controversial pension reforms. Europe correspondent Jean-Paul Gonzo has the latest.
Calm after the chaos. The cleanup continues in the French capital following pension reform protests that exploded out of control. The ongoing unrest and burning anger on the streets of Paris left the government with no choice but to postpone a long-awaited visit from King Charles.
Je pense que nous ne serions pas sérieux.
It would lack common sense for the trip to proceed given the demonstrations, President Macron said, saying he called the king to cancel the trip as we have great friendship, respect and esteem for the monarch and British people. Union members had planned nationwide protests on Tuesday when Charles and Camilla were due to travel from Bordeaux to Paris. Buckingham Palace said their majesties greatly look forward to the opportunity to visit France as soon as dates can be found.
I think it must have been completely obvious to Buckingham Palace that it was very difficult for the French. They were clearly leaving it to the French to take that decision. It's France's responsibility to protect the king when he's in France.
It is deeply embarrassing for Emmanuel Macron, who is under increasing pressure domestically. His critics have slammed his handling of the protests and the subsequent cancellation of the royal visit, claiming it has brought shame on the country.
The King's state visit to Germany will proceed as planned. Charles and Camilla will travel to Berlin and Hamburg and meet with the German president.
That will now become his first foreign trip as monarch. The UK will be keen to reschedule the France visit as soon as possible. It is a crucial step to restoring ties frayed by Brexit. It could happen in the next few months. By then, it's hoped a warm French summer will have cooled tensions. Jean-Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.